They recover to the Islanders and attempt to get it out. Wound back in by Hayes for Travis Konechny. He'll dance all the way across. Niskanen, his shot scores! What a bullet by Matt Niskanen! Set up by Travis Konechny, and the Flyers have a 3-1 lead.
Well, Hayes has been all over it in this game, and he's finally going to get rewarded with a nice setup. Niskanen involved with that blast from the point, but there's Hayes stealing the puck, puts it right in the tape of Konechny, and Konechny snaps it to Niskanen. Really pretty passing play with a very accurate shot on the end of it.
Well, for Semyon Varlamov, I think he's guarding against maybe a high glove shot, and when you're worried about the short side, sometimes that low blocker can be exposed, maybe slightly off the angle. And for Matt Niskanen, who made a couple of mistakes in game 4 in the third period, you got to bet that feels pretty good to chip.